scale is the ratio between the distance covered on the map and the corresponding distance on the actual ground. In other words, map scale shows the relationship between a distance measure between 2 points on map and the actual distance between them on ground. For example, if a map have a scale of 1:50,000, then 1 centimeter on the map will represent 0.5 kilometer on ground. And before you start exploring map, you have to know that 10 millimeter will be equals to 1 centimeter, 10 centimeters equals to 1 decimeter, and 10 decimeter equals to 1 meter, and 1,000 meters will be equals to 1 kilometer. Therefore, 100,000 centimeters will be equal to 1 kilometer, and 50,000 centimeters is equal to 0.5 kilometer. Therefore, after knowing this, you will be able to understand the different map scales. Therefore, map can be expressed in three different ways: either the ratio or representative fraction, the statement scale, or the linear scale. This representative fraction is expressed as ratio or fraction. Numerator is also 1, while denominator carries the number. For example, if you are expressing 1:50,000, you can also write it as 1/50,000. Then the statement scale, this is when we express map scales in words, and it refers to as statement scale. For example, if the scale of map is 1:50,000, you are going to say 1 centimeter on the map represent 0.5 kilometer on the ground. Or if it is 1:200,000, you will just write 1 centimeter on the map represent 2 kilometer on the ground. And if it is 1:25,000, you will just express it as 1 centimeter on ground on the map to represent 1/4 kilometer on ground. Then the linear scale is the graphic scale, and this type of scale is expressed in line or graph. It consists two main parts, or you can say components, which are primary subdivision and secondary subdivision. The primary subdivision is always at right hand, while the secondary subdivision is in left hand. And in addition, primary subdivision is expressed in kilometers, while the secondary subdivision is either classified or you can say expressed in the centimeters or meters.